Welcome back to our live grand finale here on Dancing with the Stars. The lines right now are still open, but only for a few more minutes. Who deserves it more, Crystal and Johnny or Simon and Vanessa? What do you think? Well, the only way to have your say is to vote right now. Just text Crystal or Simon to 3999. And here we go. This is our final dance of the night and of the series. It was their favourite from way back in week 5 with their Paso Doble. It's Simon and Vanessa.
I'm just terrified of this whole experience. I just wished I'd said no. I truly wish I'd said no. I worked so hard that first week.
You reminded me of a little boy on his first bike with the training wheels on.
When I saw the footage, it was awful. And I thought, how can I get out of this? And then I've always said to my children, winners never quit and quitters never win. We said we're never going to get 4s again.
That was tango. That was dancing. Game on.
I always believed we could get to the final. I always believed in Simon's potential.
Vanessa's been incredible. When I knew that I was dancing with Vanessa, I thought, sweet, she's got good genes. Her brother Brendan's been 15 seasons on Strictly Come Dancing in Britain. He's been a judge for the New Zealand series. He's always texting Vanessa. We've had him on Skype. He's encouraging.
I'm so proud of you both. You've got to embrace the day, walk out onto that floor and absolutely believe you belong there and that everybody is so blimmin' excited to see you.
We've chosen for our final dance in the Paso Doble, which we got our first 10.
10!
I really want to do this. And when I'm an old man, be nice to sit there and look at the mirror ball and go, you know what? Children, grandchildren, great-grandchildren, Dad actually at one time did that.
Dancing the Paso Doble, Simon Barnett and Vanessa Cole. Simon, come on over. And just soak it up. Soak it up, Simon. They're all on their feet. And I just, you know, I was talking about this with you earlier today. And I know that after week 1, you know, you were really struggling with the show.
Yeah.
But I kind of feel that you're really going to miss this, aren't you?
Do you know, that's the weirdest thing. We've talked about it all week. No, it's... It's a crazy thing, you know, because it's just so jolly emotional. You know, it's just you put so much into the thing, and Vanessa's just been incredible, like honestly incredible. She's for me, she's the best dancer in the country, and my wife and my kids over there, they've, you know, it's been hard.
Well, mate, I've got to say, the passion, it shows. Everyone knows how passionate you are and how much you want this. Let's go to the judges for the last time, Stefano.
My God. I tell you, wow, let me be the first judge to congratulate you on making it to the final, Simon. New Zealand clearly loves you. The room was electric. You had us on the edge of our seat from the minute you started the routine to the minute you finished. What a way to finish the series. And the Camp Simon from week one is all but a distant memory. You were powerful, you were punchy, and you were masculine.
Thank you so much.
You did such daring cape work. You deserve an ovation like you received. Just for the cape work alone, that could have so stuffed up, and it was just brilliant. And I've got to say this, whatever the outcome of tonight, you are going to look back at this for years to come, and you are going to be so proud, both of you, of what you have achieved and what you've brought to our lives. We have been blessed. Thank you so much.
Thank you very, very much. That's awesome.
Kelly?
Thank you, mate.
Simon, I sat there watching and wondering how on earth you could improve on the first time you did that dance. And damn it, Simon, you did.
Oh,
it
yay.
Was amazing. You bought the new caping, as Stefano said, some advanced caping. That could really go wrong.
Yeah, well, do you know the funny thing was I couldn't find the attachment.
I was
like a teenage boy on a first date. I couldn't find the thing, but we got there.
How many children have you got? You found it. Listen, you know, when you dance, just the look on your face reminds all of us dancers why we do it.
Thank you.
Sensational.
That's so nice. Thanks so much.
Thank you, Candy. Hayley, for the last time, what do you think?
Well, Simon, it is over. You can do no more.
Yeah.
And I actually don't think you have to do much more after that, because to me that was a champion performance.
Oh, yay.
But the thing is, you've actually already won, because you've won the hearts of everybody in New Zealand, basically. Your family are so proud of you. I've spoken to them after the show, and they are just so proud of you. You're their hero. Your relationship with Vanessa, I can see, is so strong. So you've already won. But still, I would dust off the mantelpiece, because you might get a trophy on there.
Thank you very much.
Thank you to our judges. Whatever happens, man, you should be so happy with how you've done. Head on over, get your scores.
Thank you, guys.
So, one more time for Simon and Vanessa.
Simon and Vanessa. Look at him. He's really given everything to the show. I mean, we've seen him shirtless. We've seen him in a mesh G-string leotard. Never going to let that down, by the way. We've seen you just really give it a go every week. And even this week, your final week, you busted out the eyeliner, Simon.
I know. I did my Jack Sparrow. But, it's...
Even that.
It's just the lovely thing is, and you can't see it here, but all the cast from when this show started and behind us, these people, Colin, you know, he's put us... They've been lovely. So it's been a wonderful experience. I'm genuine when I say... We will never, ever forget this. Whatever happens, it's been a rush, you know?
Yeah, because you just finished your dance and there was a standing ovation for you in here. Your family are beaming in the front row and you've got your producer from your More FM radio show up there. He was reluctant to stand up, but he stood up in the end. How does that feel when you turn around and you see them just standing up so proud of you?
Well, it's honestly an amazing feeling. And Vanessa and I have talked all week. We travel together and we spend a lot of time, and people have been so gracious, eh?
They've been absolutely beautiful.
Yeah, like it's been honestly heartwarming. Wherever you go, people just come up and say, we're loving it, loving the show, loving the people on it, and that's awesome. That's what TV should be.
Well, do you want to take the chance now to thank the people that have voted for you and hopefully are still voting for you right now?
Yeah, honestly, we do. You know, like, it's a lot of money to text, and we know how hard it is out there for a lot of people. So if you've texted, and even if you haven't, it doesn't matter. If you've loved the show, that's the good thing. And if dancing gets the raps at the end of the day and people sign up, then that's the best thing of all.
Oh, well, we better find out, though, what do the judges think?
Let's get the judges' scores.
Judges, what are your scores?
10.
Candy. Yeah.
10. 10. Wow. Our second perfect score of the season. The crowd is up. The family of Simon and Vanessa. Simon, you can see right there, Simon and Vanessa, very happy. 30 out of 30 for Simon and Vanessa. Still vote, though. Text Simon to 3999 right now, and net proceeds go to the Salvation Army. He can't believe it. Dom?
Wow, unbelievable. Well, there they are. They've done all they can, and now it is up to you. The lines close in just a few minutes' time. Crystal and Johnny, or Simon and Vanessa. This is your last chance to support them and their wonderful charities. Look back on the whole season. Who is your champion? When we come back, Josh Groban will be live, and your big result. This is it. Don't go anywhere. How did you vote? It is time to reveal the winner of Dancing with the Stars 2015. Here we go. Crystal and Johnny. You've been strong and competitive throughout this competition. You've managed to wow the judges. Have the public voted you this season's winner? Simon and Vanessa, this season had a rocky start for you, but you've managed to turn that around. They've become a formidable couple in the competition. But did the viewers name you our champions? They have worked tirelessly over the past 8 weeks, pushing boundaries and surprising us and themselves. Tonight, it ends. I can now reveal your Mirrorball Trophy champions. The winner of Dancing with the Stars 2015 is... stage, our champions Simon and Vanessa. Simon, my man, there you go, Mirrorball champion for you and Vanessa. Come on over here. Look, soak this in. And I want to ask you about this young lady here, because you've spent so much time away from your beautiful family, from your beautiful wife. You've got a lifelong friend here, haven't you?
I mean, I have actually genuinely got a lifelong friend, and not to be flippant, but honest to goodness, I say this with the most sincerity in my heart. I honestly think the dancers deserve 90% of the credit and the celebs 10, because we've all worked very hard, but the dancers do all the choreography every week. Vanessa turns out routine after routine, as did Johnny, and as did all the dancers, and they deserve the lion's share of the credit, but the celebrities all worked hard too. It's a mission, you know, like the training, 8 to 10 hours a day. And my family, I'm enormously thankful to my wife, who, you know, I'm away from home a lot. It's like, you know, so it's just
all right, brother.
Thanks, Dom. I've lost my man card now, haven't I? Give me my bikini instead of this bolero top. So, you know. And I do want to thank all the celebs and the dancers and the cast and the crew, and I do want to thank my heavenly dad, and I also want to thank everybody that voted, because the Salvation Army was our charity, and they do so much in the community for the poor and the impoverished and the marginalised, and they don't get a lot of credit. So for people that voted, they've done that. So,
yeah. Well, I'm sure they're very proud of you, as we all are. And look, they did incredibly well as well, didn't they, Sharon?
Crystal and Johnny, you guys did so incredibly well, as Dom just said. And second place. There's nothing wrong with second place. How are you guys feeling right now?
I feel great. I'm so thankful to get this far. And to be honest, I'm a little bit starstruck by Simon. I grew up watching him. He is amazing. It's been so lovely to meet him and meet all the other celebrities that are here. And thank you to my mum and my sister who come up to support me. I've had a lot of support from my family, from New Zealand, from my charity, from Johnny's family, Johnny's studio that we've been practicing in every day, my second home. And I'm just sorry to Johnny that we don't have a shiny ball to put in there. But
it's all right. Getting second is still pretty good, and we can find us some sort of trophy for you. We'll find you one out back. But back to you, Dom. Our champions, look at them.
Absolutely, tonight belongs to these two right here. Come on, a big round of applause for Simon and Vanessa. And look, what a season it has been. Thank you so much from everyone here on the dance floor. Thank you to those guys there, our judges, all of our celebs and their incredible partners.
And most of all, we have to say a huge thank you to our live audience and to you at home for supporting all of our couples and their charities. Just thank you so much.
Now, next week here on TV3, a brand new season of MasterChef begins here on Sunday nights. Don't miss it. Can you see us? We're in there somewhere. Thank you so much for watching. And one more time, your 2015 Dancing with the Stars champion, Simon and Vanessa. Good night.